Okay, it's time. We're getting the final close for Noise by beating this game as fast as possible. Here we go. Let's do this. Alright, let's go. I'm not gonna show the timer, I'm gonna surprise myself when we get there, so just hope for the best. I missed one of the toppings. I missed three toppings! Okay, let's try this again without missing these toppings. I was going too fast. What am I doing?
Thank you.
Oh my god. Enough. That was horrible.
Thank you.
don't know what the hell that was. I missed a freaking cheese. Oh my god. Okay. It's fine.
Thank you. Yeah. Let's go.
Damn!
Thank you.
literally forgot the mushroom topping. I'm dumb. so good at this game. Damn it! Ah, I tried it. Well, that wasn't my time. And then I proceed to do the rest of this pretty easily. Yep. Yep. Of course. I tried to not do the noise jump scare thing, and that was what happens. Yep. All right. Of course. Oh! God. That was so bad. I gotta play this character now. Great. Thank you.
worthless lowlife specimen. This dude's gonna team me combo! Straight! Oh my god! Wow!
Wow, okay. Please tell me I got the close, please. I mean, it's definitely under 2 hours, but I'm not sure if the time limit is for noise. This is literally my first attempt at this. We got it. All right, let's go. 1 hour and 22 minutes. Okay, not bad. I know it's possible to do under an hour, but okay, that's the best I can do at the moment. So, yep. We got it. I've become Snick. How ironic. Well, folks, this has been the noise update. We've gotten all the clothes. We 101% the game as the noise. So that's all I'm going to show you guys for now. So without further ado, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. This is Chaos Lord. And until the next video, see ya.